Black Stars begin their AFCON 2021 campaign against Morocco in their Group C encounter. And as part of our coverage of AFCON 2021, I want to speak to some colleagues in the Ghana Web Newsroom and find out their predictions as Ghana come up against the Atlas Lions. My friend over here is Echi. Echi, do you think Ghana can win this game?
It's not about whether we're going to win or not. It's just a matter of trusting in our coach. I think that this is someone who has proven himself before. We're not really about the goals. I think that just coming out with a good result from today, we're all optimistic and we trust that we'll come out successfully from the game.
So what do you think will be the scoreline?
It's Milo, so I think a one-goal project is what I'm looking out for. We just need a win, but a single goal will do it for me.
Sure. Okay, so let's go on and talk to some people. I have George AEC over here. George is a Chelsea fan and definitely supports the Black Stars. George, who do you think is winning this game, Ghana versus Morocco?
I am Ghanaian and I am for Ghana. Regardless, I mean, we are going into this tournament with a lot of skepticism about our preparation and all, but definitely I am praying for a Black Stars win. So go Ghana. Go Black Stars.
The scoreline?
I want 10 if possible.
Okay, so that's Georgie you see over there. Let's try and speak to some more people. Hello. This is the Black Stars taking on the Atlas Lions, Morocco. Who do you think is going to win the game?
Automatically, I'm supposed to support my own, right? But they've disappointed me so much that I don't even know anymore. So I go for Morocco.
Morocco. So what do you think will be the scoreline?
2-0.
2-0 in favor of Morocco.
Yes.
After we lose that match, we are deporting you. So be ready. Okay, so let's try and speak to some more people. Our boss is over here. Ed. Ghana, Morocco. Who do you think is winning?
I think as a Ghanaian, I would want Ghana to win. But being realistic, Morocco is a pretty strong team. But we pray that, as the captain said, they will die on the pitch for Ghana. So, I think over the years, we've proven that mostly, even if we have a bad preparation, when we get to the tournaments, we happen to do well. So I believe that Ghana, our motherland, will succeed. As fellow Ghanaians would want us to. So,
the scoreline?
Well, as a Ghanaian, I want Ghana to win by 2 goals, but Ghana hasn't scored 2 goals in almost how many matches, and that seems almost impossible. As a football person, too, it looks good on paper for Morocco. I think they might score Ghana, but let's say it's a draw.
Okay, so he's predicting a draw for the Black Stars. Let me try and go around and speak to one Arsenal fan over here, definitely rooting for Thomas Partey in this game. Perez, who do you think is winning this game?
Of course, Ghana is playing, so you'd want Ghana to win. So maybe a goal victory for Ghana.
So what's the scoreline?
1-0 for Ghana.
1-0 for Ghana. It seems everybody is going with the 1-0 trademark of coach Milovan Radivac. Let's find out from Paola. She's in the Ghana jersey, the retro jersey. Paula.
We've been waiting for this for long. A lot of people don't have hope in the Black Stars because of past experience. But I'm telling you this, we all need you on board. Bring back the love. You are winning against Morocco. Hands, I don't want to talk much. It's 2-1 against Morocco, period.
Sharp. We'll speak to Abraham Tupa. Yes, Abraham Tupa. Who's winning the match?
Paula Ovimpa. 2-1. You see, who is winning? Like they have all said, they are Ghanaians. We are all Ghanaians. We wish Ghana will win, but is Ghana going to win? Well, put him. You can see a chilling. Two way. Last year's moving in my way. Now your mom pin to an
That's it. Elsie Lama. Elsie, who do you think is winning today? Do you want any heartbreak or what?
Me, heartbreak? No, I'm predicting a 2-0 loss against Ghana.
Ah, so you're giving us the heartbreak. Just serving us the heartbreak just like that.
Yes.
Against Ghana, sister.
I've lost all faith in Ghana, so. And I won't even put my hopes up. I'm just predicting a loss because I know it will happen.
Okay, so she's not the only one. A number of Ghanaians think that this Black Stars thing is not good. But let's find out from our friend over here. Hello. Ghana, Morocco, who do you think is winning this match?
Well, I can't tell, but I'm hoping and, you know, fingers crossed for Ghana. Hopefully, if you're able to get like a 1-0.
Okay, 1-0, she says. Nima, yes, Nima too. Ghana, Morocco. We have Wakas over there, other players over there, Andrea, you and stuff. Who do you think is going to win the game?
Morocco, of course. They are a stronger team than us. And for some time now, Black Stars have proven that they are not worth supporting. So I'll go for Morocco. And the scoreline is 2-0 against Ghana, for sure. If I was betting, I would have put my bet on Morocco. But unfortunately, I don't do such. But whoever bets should put his bet for Morocco.
Okay.
And
okay.
I'm putting it to you that we'll lose.
Okay, so this is the second prediction going against Ghana. I can see Baba Tunde in the newsroom. Baba is a Nigerian. Let's try and speak to him and find out who is winning the match. Ghana, Morocco.
Morocco is going to win.
How?
How?
Oh, yeah, West African brothers. So.
I mean, irrespective. I think that the Black Stars are not settled yet. There's still a lot of complications with regard to the team. And I don't think they have the manpower to defeat Morocco. And you know, the North Africans and West Africans, they find a way of defeating us anytime, any day, anytime. So I feel like that, I mean, we can't break the jinx now, not with this particular team. So, Black Stars to lose.
Oh, okay, I see that. So let's go to the other news department and find out from them their predictions as well. Let's go. So, here we are, the business department. People who like money, and numbers, dealing with numbers. Eli, yeah, Black Stars versus Morocco. Who do you think is going to win?
I think the Black Stars should have this one in the bag. I think their friendly that they had with Algeria, they received quite a lot of backlash. So I'm sure they have a point to prove in this game. Yeah. So I'm hoping the Black Stars will win this game.
Yeah. Sure. Let's find out from Stella. Stella, Ghana versus Morocco. Yesterday I watched Cameroon versus Burkina with you. Now it's the Black Stars. Then who do you think is going to win? Why are you laughing?
Oh, I'll definitely want Ghana to win because.
In your heart.
Oh yes, because we've waited so long for them to win African Cup of Nations, World Cup, and all of that. It's high time they do it. So this one, they are begging. They should win, and let's all be happy. Yeah.
You hear that? So the Black Stars, you see the messages that are coming in. Well, we have another friend over here. Yes. Who do you think is winning this game? Ghana versus Morocco.
Ghana, of course. Ghana, my homeland. You have to win this because I have all my faith and trust in you. So, yeah. You're looking forward to winning this year. We've waited too long, like she said. Like, I'm tired of not winning. So bring it home, okay? Bring it home.
Okay. And finally, who do we have here? Ernestina Sewa Asante, ever popular Ernestina. Ernestina, Ghana versus Morocco. Who do you think is winning?
Of course, Ghana. Like, yes, we are ready for the team. We are hoping that they win this game. At least they should make us proud once again. It's been a very long time. Like, we just want to hear go for us to just celebrate, dance, give people high five and things. Yeah. So please, we wish them the very best and they should never disappoint us.
Okay, so there you have it. Our colleagues in the newsroom predicting and saying that the Black Stars are going to win this game by some margin of goals. I know people said Black Stars will win by 1-0. But me, my head, I believe that it will end in a draw. But in my heart, I want the Black Stars to win. Well, my name is Joseph Adamafio. Thanks for watching.